Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to hopefully troubleshoot sound volume issues you're having on your Windows computer. So if you're having problems where the volume sounds too low, this tutorial will be for you. So the first thing I would personally suggest would be if you have any external speakers that you're hooked up to your laptop or desktop computer, check to make sure that the volume is turned on and that it has been shifted to the optimal level. So if you have a little scroller on the side of it, make sure you turn it up. If you're still experiencing problems, go ahead and look for the audio icon down in your system tray wherever you have left click on the speaker icon. There should be a little scroll bar that comes up here. See if that would be able to resolve the problem as well. So just try scrolling it up. Hopefully that should have some success as well. So if you're still having problems, you can go ahead and open up the start menu, type in control panel. On Windows 7, that little speaker icon in the scroll bar will actually take you to where we're about to go to. So if you're on Windows 7, you can just left click on the little speaker icon. Otherwise, you have to go through the control panel here. So we're going to set a view by to large icons, and then you want to left click on sound. Now you want to make sure your playback device is set to the correct one listed in here. So if it's not right, you want to select the other one, right click, and then left click on set default. And then you can go ahead and left click on the communications tab. Make sure it's set to do nothing. So if this is reduce the volume of other sounds by 80%, you want to select do nothing instead, and then just left click on apply and OK. Another thing you could try, if we're going to go back into the sound window here again, if we go over to the playback tab, left click on whatever your speaker is and then left click on properties, go ahead and left click on the level tab, make sure speaker volume is turned up pretty high here, and then go over to advanced. There should be a drop down in here, play around the different sounds in here, and then just do apply and OK. And then hopefully one of these would be able to turn it up as well. I probably would start with the highest one and just do apply and OK. Again, just be careful when you're playing around with the audio. You don't want to make it blast out too loud right when you start playing around with it. So just be cautious. Don't have your speakers, if you have external speakers, hooked up all the way. Don't use your headphones like full blast. Just be careful, you know, with that as always. But you want to go ahead and left click on apply and OK. Again, just play around with it. Hopefully one of these should be able to resolve your issue. And as always, thank you for watching. We'll be able to resolve it. Another thing you could try if you're on Windows 10 would be to open up the start menu, type in troubleshoot. Best match should come back with troubleshoot. Left click on that. And now you want to go underneath Get Up and Running and left click on Playing Audio, find and fix problems with playing sound, and then left click on Run the Troubleshooter. Okay, so I might give you suggestions here, so just follow along with anything it suggests, and then that should hopefully be about it. So I do hope this brief tutorial was able to help you guys out, and as always, thank you for watching, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.